Can a civilian buy a military jet and fly it? Civilians in the US can purchase used fighter jets legally, provided they have the proper licenses and permits. While technically possible, it's not a simple buy and fly scenario for civilians. To own a fighter jet, it must be demilitarized first. This means all weapons and offensive capabilities must be permanently disabled. Additionally, owning one requires a valid reason beyond recreational flying, such as aerial firefighting or historical preservation. Flying these aircraft demands more than a standard pilot's license. Specific certifications, instrument ratings, and a high-level medical clearance are necessary. Additionally, specialized training for the specific jet model is mandatory. Demilitarized fighter jets typically range from $50,000 to $400,000, but outliers exist. In 2019, a 1980 F-16 once listed for $8.5 million in Florida. This doesn't include the price of maintenance and operation, which can cost thousands per flight hour.